How's it going, everyone? We're back with another video. Today we're headed out to a secret location. Not so secret, some people may know about it. We're basically gonna go out fishing for striped bass, white perch, basically anything that bites. The migration has started already. Hopefully this will go amazing. I'm bringing some of my friends along. We're gonna barbecue along. It's gonna be a whole movie. Let's get into it. Oh, 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 oh. Look, say we in Miami, we just left Mr. Jones with 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck. She said she wanna be a bartender, I'm like, your ass ain't fat enough. Before you get that, you better go get a tummy tuck. She like, Bobby, can you give me 5,500? I ain't giving you shit unless you sucking all of us. She went upstairs and gave my little homie some pussy. The little nigga fuck around and got sprung. She came out the room like popping my ass hurt. She just put up with mad work. Damn, you worry about the wrong thing, that's bad work. It's about the cash first. When you done, we roll up that shower, break it down in the bag, girl. If I say that you mine, I mean that you ours. You can't fuck me first, that's backwards. Say we in Miami, we just left Mr. Jones with 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck. She said she wanna be a bartender, I'm like, your ass ain't fat enough. Before you get that, you better go get a tummy tuck. She like, Bobby, can you give me 5,500? I ain't giving you shit unless you sucking all of us. She went upstairs and gave my little homie some pussy. The little nigga fuck around and got sprung.
These ones are the ones that you gotta hold in your hand. I got this one. Dibs on this one. No, I'm joking. Hold this, somebody hold this. What?
What?
Yo? Alright, if something wants, it's gonna just run off with it. Like, you're gonna hear like no tomorrow. Tighten up your line a bit, Fernando.
No, it's just like...
Oh my god.
Oh my god. No. This one's casted way further. Okay.
I mean, if it took it, it took it. That's the thing.
Nah. If something takes that, again, it's gonna go. Because it's a circle hook. Oh. So it's made so that they'll just take off with it. Like a rock.
That's my rock.
No, this is Darian's.
Where's mine?
Your one's the one that just snapped off.
No, it's not. That's Steven's.
Oh, okay, it's back there. Alright, I gotta... Okay, you know what? Just put the bell on it. Bell on it for now. We gotta set it up. I don't want to have too many rods out at the same time. It gets hectic. Too many line crossings and all that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, you copy that body cam?
Yeah.
Fucking.
So it's the one that looks like one. Yeah. That do be toasty.
Just because I got a JL free card doesn't mean anything.
Oh, why is this so fucking weird?
Real.
No! Keep reeling.
Yo, what if it's a fucking boot?
Yeah. Oh! Darian!
Yeah,
bring it here. Move back. Okay.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah.
Yeah. No. Yeah, Darian. No.
Let's go.
Give it up. Okay. Okay. Steven, you got the tape measure? Nice.
Doesn't have a nice already.
Hurry up, bitch.
Oh my god, that was so real, weird to reel in. Shit kept moving everywhere.
Darian with the first fish. Okay. So you're gonna go ahead and lip it. listen to me. It's gonna move. If it moves, it's not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, okay? It can't do shit.
Hold the grip. All right,
you're stronger than a fish, like Darian.
Hold the grip.
You're stronger than a fish.
Okay, yeah, yeah, you're good. It's not gonna. Oh my. I told you not to let go.
You just hold it. I'll just say I caught it.
It's just trying to measure.
Right, we're gonna go. We're gonna go. Yo, no, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not.
Oh, it's not. It's
keeper! He caught a keeper!
I don't want to hold
him. Yeah!
Can I just wash my hands?
Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Okay? You're gonna grab it by the lip. Okay? It has a little bit of sandpaper, but that's it. That's what it feels like. Yo, he messed up your thumb.
Look at it.
Okay. Grab. Grab. Tight. 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 Okay? There you go. Hurry up and take the picture.
There you go.
Got it?
Yeah, okay. Cool.
Okay, someone give him a Lysol wipe. He's bleeding.
Huh?
Darren's bleeding.
Yo, you infected.
Somebody empty out that cooler. hold on. I got you.
Wait.
Oh my God. Yeah, just go ahead and dump that out.
Yo, where's the Lysol wipe?
Don't like holding shit, but you know.
Yeah, it's
the reason why it got hard to reel is because it's wrapped around your line at the end.
It's what?
Oh.
Yeah.
Can I hold the next?
Yeah. Wait, no, GC gets the next fish. You can hold that one.
All right, so I forgot to mention that in this part of the video and in every part of the video, I was basically using a single hook tipped with bloodworms underneath the 3 or 4 ounce weight. And these rods, they're about 6 or 7 feet. Tons of fun to catch fish on. Although we didn't get as many fish as we wanted to on that day, we still had a great time, and we were just constantly getting bites after bites after bites. I think they were from smaller fish, but overall, we still had a pretty great time.
All right, new worm time. My hands are freezing. Everything's in the bag, the duffel bag.
He caught a keeper. I never caught a keeper.
I never caught a keeper.
Oh, that was my first fish ever, bro. That was so
fun. I never caught a keeper striper. And he just did that before me. That's crazy. Darian, how did that feel, bro?
That fish mutilated my thumb, bro.
Yo, check that out. We ripping thumbs out here. We got two more rods set up for the smaller ones. Yay. Darian, that's crazy. The first fish you caught is a keeper.
Yeah, bro. Like, I've been feeling catching keepers, bro. Any keeper. Sakib just keeps making me throw them back. Then again, those were really tiny fish I caught. So.
Those, what he caught is a striper. You don't want to move it around too much. Keep it tight. How those weenies looking, Steven? Oh, nice. Oh, nice and warm.
Yeah.
Fish finder with bunker. Countdown to the bottom. That's on bottom. And we just let that chill. Sound like a toilet. Yo, my saw skills ain't on point. Don't worry about it. You want ketchup or mustard, Steven?
Both.
How am I gonna fit all this sauce?
I just get the mustard.
Okay.
Thank you.
Alright. Nothing like a good old train passing by. Fernando hooked up with the second one.
Yo, how many people are you hooking up
with? Don't tell me he's gonna fucking let go.
Nah. You got him,
We'll see.
It's a pipsqueak.
Yo, what are you catching? What is going on? Yo, what is this guy?
Steven. Glizzy.
Oh, thank you.
This one could be for GC.
Okay, what do you want on it? Mustard and chipotle mayo? Cool. GC hooked up with his first fish. Looks pretty small, but we'll see what it is. If it's a perch, it's a keeper. How you feeling? Yo, real.
No,
yo, it came off.
You caught a gold.
No. Feel it bite. There's a big piece of worm on there, but it should be alright. See you. It's because right now it's drifting in the current, right? So it looks natural. Cat, I'm going over. Okay, okay, okay. Those were good nibbles. Pick it up. Gently, gently, gently. Don't try not to move the line around too much. Okay? Now make it a little bit. Oh, was that a bite?
No.
There. All right. Reel. A little bit taut. Now, if you feel another bite, set the hook.
So I don't need to pull it back.
Steven, crank yours like 5 times. And then leave it there. I'm noticing a trend. So it's like, the second this thing is moving a bit, it's grabbing their attention. So like, if I were to like reel this a bit right now, I'm pretty sure I should get bit. You had a bite? See? See? The second you move it a bit, it gets their attention.
Okay.
Sorry. Do you see hooked up with the big one?
Yeah, I think I hooked him up.
Are they,
wait, did I get
it? Yeah, no. But like, what do you call it? There's still a fish on. So I wasn't recording. GC just hooked up.
Fuck with you.
My fish.
Look at that. Nah, he's not.
Did that make you feel better?
You wanna hold him?
Yeah, it did.
Cool.
You wanna hold him? He's not gonna hurt you. Don't hold tight, okay?
Yo.
Tight. There you go. Somebody take a picture real quick.
Yo.
Give me your phone. There, yeah. Give me your phone.
I'll take it.
If he flops, he's not gonna hurt you.
No, my camera's better.
Okay.
Yo, what you doing, my guy? Looking that stupid.
I look this way. Alright, GC, go ahead, throw him back. Alright, gently just drop him. Gently just drop him.
I'm not gonna follow Steven.
No, just gently drop him.
You guys
hope for nothing. Okay, Steven, get your.
You wanna grab it?
Oh my gosh, oh. We're wasting time. What? This thing needs to get back in the water. Just drop him.
What?
He's good. There you go.
Yo, did you hook his brain?
Bring it down. Nah, he didn't hook, he hooked the eye.
Oh, okay, I was about to say, I thought those brains just spilling out.
Alright, quick release. Bye-bye.
Yours is dead.
Nice job, Steven. You always kill the small ones.
Why do you always kill them?
The wind, the current, everything. Okay.
That's always good news.
Yeah. So far, these guys are trying to revive already dead fish.
Grab it.
I had a feeling it was heavy. Darian hooked onto one. GC hooked onto one. It was a short. Steven hooked onto one too. Now it's my turn and Ben's turn. And Fernando's yet to catch one too.
You give up.
So this has turned us into cavemen.
Yo, it's a great weapon. Like, low key. I only just crazy this
We've been out here for like too much time. And the only person that bought the biggest fish was the dude behind the camera.
Oh.
You gotta get this live.
Hey, you gave me half of one.
Take another half.
Yo, it's just this one. Just take it out.
Yo, Fernando, let me get the thing.
Okay. Use the spatula.
Can we get the spatula?
Nope. This has been happening all day. Tiny little fish nibbling away. Everything that we put on the hook, don't matter how quality the bait is, you're always gonna get cleaned up. Oh, fantastic. I think it's time to call it. Well, I got some good drone footage, I guess. Pretty exhausted. Pretty hungry.
Yeah,
like the video. Carp fishing vlog coming soon. I can't think right now.
Sure.
Never mind, I can think.
What is this happening?
Why is this happening? I don't know what's going on. I'm just trying to do my outro. I'm trying to go home.
Why now?
That's what I'm saying. Why all of a sudden, this is want to get tree shit. I don't even remember what I put on. I think it was Bloodworm.
Yeah, might have been.
Cool, watch. No bites, put the rod down, all of a sudden we're gonna get bites. Nice. I'll check it out in a bit. I'll keep an eye on the rods for a couple minutes.